throw it for the end zone. He doesn't. He throws it short underneath. The tackle is made on Jalen Wright, and the game is over. And nobody ran to the end zone. A stunning turnaround. Alabama completely dominates the second half. Alabama, after trailing at halftime 20-7, outscores Tennessee 27-0, and the Tide now has won 10 straight games here in Tuscaloosa. Final score today from Bryant Denny Stadium. And a second half turnaround. Alabama 34, Tennessee 20.